for your help. If the people at the front of the hall stand up, it spoils the concert for those sitting behind them. Extremely distracting for the band. Photographs with the use of a flash bulb will not be permitted throughout the show. Thank you.
Super casual song, which my mother still is wild over. It's called Invisible.
Really don't mind if you see this one now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Benjamin, that's the one that I know. I would be. To be thick. At this point, bring me a change of guitar since I've sold this one rather badly. Yeah? The band of this rather cleaner one, play a more contemporary piece. This one's all about how I'm up here for a living, and you lot are down there. The balance of things, the balance of things. The score of Minstrel in the Gallery. The minstrel looked down upon smiling faces. He met the gazes of service faces between the old men's cattle. He brewed a song of love and hatreds, a bleak suggestion. Thank you. the gallery. Look down upon the smiling faces. Gazing on the surfaces. In between the arms and through the song of love and hatred. It's a mystery and waiting. Jeffrey will be playing his heavy metal instrument in this for your delight. Look. In fact, it's a very well-known song by the Led Zeppelin pop group. It's called Sunset, my dear. as we slide over hearts meeting
Thank you. Thank you.
It's not terribly often that we play the songs of other people, but tonight, just by way of a brief departure from the norm, you know Norm, do you know Norm? I'm going to play you a very well-known surfing song, by your own Beach Boys, in fact. It's called Surfing Away on the Thin Ice of the New Day. Skating away on the thin ice. I think it's one of those. In which Barrymore Marlowe, diminutive drummer though he may be, will be playing this time the Glockenspiel and the Tablas, ladies and gentlemen, the Glockenspiel, Barrymore Marlowe. Hammond will be appearing on cheap imitation Japanese lead guitar, the cheap Japanese lead guitar. A modest gentleman, as you can see. So, it's like this.
Big fall back in the year one. But you belong to no one.
Martin Lancelot Barr will attack with great gusto the mighty marimba, boys and girls, the mighty marimba. Keep your eyes out for Martin Barr. John Abernathy, killer recording, killer recording, all the good stars. And of course, I'm Elvis Presley. Look at my
swine. See what parade the humanity and so. Society, when they wake up in the present day, a million generations removed from expectations of being who you really want to be. Make your peace with everyone. But those who choose to stay, when they have just one more day to do the things you should have done. And you cross the wilderness, spinning in the wilderness again to grow. Looking for a sign skating away, crazy nights. You're a rabbit on the run. Got the silver moon smile in the heart of my life. Guiding in the setting sun. But do you ever forget the feeling that the stories do every given in the present tense?
Takes him absolutely everywhere. Jeffrey's new friend is completely real, alive and genuine, definitely not someone dressed in a silly suit, but completely genuine, honestly, the real thing.
Brown side bird!
You've seen our bass player juggling with the zebra shit. Yes, I thought so. Actually, all of us in the group are really into throwing the old zebra shit around backstage whenever we have the chance. Yes, all love to do it. Now we think the zebra shit is possibly one of our best gimmicks at the moment. There's nothing wrong with gimmicks. I mean, everyone has their gimmicks, don't they? Elton John has the funny glasses. Hey, hey. And Mick Jagger? Mick Jagger has the funny lips. And David Bowie? Well, David Bowie doesn't know which way to turn, does he? So we have our gimmicks too. Let it always be remembered that Tal have got their shit together. So we play a song now for all the young ladies in the audience. It's a song called, simply, Ladies, in which Martin will come slinking across the stage from the left, your right, my left, your right, to take a convincing posture, the convincingly, classically posturing stool, and he will mime as I play the beginning of this song. Mime so well, in fact, that you won't realize that he is not, in fact, actually playing. Ready, Martin? Make the beginning look good. That's what crowds you missed it. He's doing well so far. Notice how his fingers scarcely ever leave his hands. You did it, Martin. You had them all fooled. All to a man. You fooled a lot of them, didn't he? A one, two, with their eyes on the vagrants, all looking for strangers, didn't they extend welcomes with a smile and a lisson? Babies and neighbors upset in their ladies, good morning to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Frequently from those tiresome summer ailments, the common cold, the influenza germ, and of course, diarrhea. Yes, diarrhea. The big drip. The loose juice. The foul bowel. It's almost a year to the day since Jeffrey was suffering excruciatingly from diarrhea. A great emotional outpouring. In a very depressed state of mind in a gentleman's lavatory, he wrote this song, which we decided to call Let's Grumble in the Restroom. Let's grumble, let's grumble in the...
He was sitting on a fence one day when suddenly a great big
kangaroo.
Excuse me. This is not the story of the hare who lost his spectacles, but this, ladies and gentlemen, is the story of the hare who lost his underwater breathing apparatus. Apparatus.
Another way, Jeffrey.
Or, to put it in a slightly different way, the hare who lost his H2O air pack machine.
Thank you. Heck, well, I'm my friends. I don't just start away and easy. You pour up your stars, now you see it's only a bee. You know it's only a bee.
Didn't see Thank you. our sky is blue. From one
later.